the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
This match has started. This is a classic. Two guys battling it out one-on-one. Remember, only the strong survive. Finding a groove here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
How do you sum up Honky Tonk Man's performance as of late?
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future. Oh, that can't feel good.
Thinking to avoid that.
Great offense by Honky Tonk Man.
To be honest, King, Honky Tonk Man may be good in the ring, but it goes without saying that he's a little behind the times, right? I mean, who drives around in a pink Cadillac with long sideburns and hair all slicked back?
Yeah, I know how you could solve the oil crisis, Cole. Just drain all the Honky Tonk Man's hair. Wow, there's no way you could keep that skull trapped in a headlock.
That back's got to be aching now. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. A quick reversal by Honky Tonk Man, and he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
This Honky Tonk Man is oblivious. I mean, he gets booed out of nearly every building, but still smiles, waves to the crowd, and thanks them for being a beautiful audience. He has absolutely no clue.
It's like Dusty Rhodes has an endless source of energy.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it. Uh-oh.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, Pete, what a counter that was! Ow! Ooh. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
And Dusty Rhodes getting it done.
Very impressive, Big Dust.
He's setting it up. He's sending a message to the entire...
What a move! What a smart move!
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. Focusing on the chest now.
Not today, too fast.
Look at that. He ended up on the short end of the stick in that exchange. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Oh no, Dusty Rhodes with the opportunity.
And he'll take it. Sometimes, all it takes is a punch. Or in this case, repeated punches.
Looking at complete domination here.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Look at this. This could be it.
He nailed him. Rhodes got him with that one.
Yeah, it looks like Dusty's headed to the pay window, if you will.
One,